Welcome, dear colleagues, for this week. Today we make a little celebration on 10 years of our English doctoral program. And the colleagues asked me to say a few words. 10 years is a short time, but I think this is an intensive time for you, at least when you are here, besides also, I presume. We have, I don't know, have you looked for the statistics? How many have finished?
Yes, I don't remember how many. I think from the English program,
yes,
I think 15, something like this.
15 have finished, and most of them has also made a contribution not only to their personal career, but their work has a significant impact on the community where they live. And this is where I'm happy about. For instance, a colleague investigated psychotherapy in Korea, in South Korea. She published it afterwards, and it is the first book on psychotherapy in Korea, as far as I know, and that is a joy for me to see when people taking their responsibility. It means that they are able to respond to the needs of society and also of the scientific society, and I hope that you will do the same. Besides that, I think we have a good dialogue between the cultures, not only by singing, but also by discussing topics which are relevant for you. I want to thank the staff for the consequent, continuous hosting the group. And it is also a task to be so open that the students can develop their own ideas. So, have a good time, and you can be sure that we appreciate very much that you are here and that you are engaging yourself into that, what is also important for us, to give a contribution to the world which is useful.